If you want bigger shoulders, you have to build the front, side, and rear parts of the deltoid. I'll show you exactly how to do that. Single arm dumbbell press. Around the world shoulder raises. Face pulls for the rear delts. Cable side laterals.